Okay, this stage is to fill in all the undercuts and make it super smooth so that the mother mold will be able to come off really easily. And so we're filling in the undercuts and trying to make sure we don't end up with any air pockets. I hope I've made it thick enough. It's supposed to be the thickness of, what do you call it? Peanut butter, but I'm not sure I got that thick. Switched over to a smaller tool. I kind of feel like I need more air seal. Is better. Definitely thicker. I think I do need the bigger spatula. That's the texture of pretty thick peanut butter stuff. sure I'm getting this quite smooth enough compared to what he described.